What's up, guys? Welcome back again with another figure unboxing. Since SummerSlam is coming up, SummerSlam 2017 is coming up in 2 weeks, I figured why not get two SummerSlam figures. So, first off, let's start with the basics. So, I got a basic Dusty Rose. This figure looks pretty awesome. So, let's get into it. I just noticed something. I'm gonna have a double of this belt because if you saw yesterday's video, I got the Never Spotlight Vince McMahon and they have the same belt. So I'm gonna have two of that belt. And I also picked up yesterday Rhino Elite 50. So yeah, go check both those videos out. Okay, so I got Dusty Rhodes out of the package. So Dusty Rhodes looks pretty awesome. Obviously, you got the black tights with the yellow dots on them, black armband with yellow dots. The shoes, he got some white shoes with a bunch of yellow splatter on it, and fully black knee pads. I wish they put some yellow dots on it. And I don't know what this red thing is. They had it on all the Dusty Rhodes there towards us, but yeah, the facial expression looks pretty awesome. So yeah, it's kind of blurry. So yeah, Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Okay guys, if you're wondering why I put it down, I'm sitting behind all 200 of my wrestling figures. I know it's not that much, so I don't know why I said it like it was a lot. But anyway, let's get into this Elite SummerSlam Mankind. So yeah, let's get into this. I didn't really want the Finn Balor figure because I already got the Universal title and I got a Finn Balor, so what's the point? There really is no point, so yeah. Damn. I almost got it open. There we go. It's open. It's out of the package. So, first up, let's show the accessories. I don't know if Mr. Socko comes off, but we're going to leave it on him. So the first accessory is the old Intercontinental title, I think. It is. I'm not sure. But let's get the Intercontinental figure out of the package, which you all been waiting for. The Elite SummerSlam Mankind figure is finally out of the package. And the mask comes off too. Oh my god. I'm definitely keeping this on. And Mr. Socko has to stay on too. So this, it goes back on, right? Please say that goes back on because I just took Mr. Socko off. Okay, it goes back on. So this is the Mr. Socko. I'm gonna put it on his hand now since you guys already saw it. Mr. Socko. This is so funny. And then the mask. Oh no, the mask is stuck on there. Okay. Is it? No. Does it go back on? No, please say it goes back on. Okay, it goes back on. So this is the mask that Mankind uses. Let's put this back on him. Sorry for that noise that just happened in the background. Okay, staying on. So, let me put the belt on real quick. And it doesn't fit around his waist, so we have to put it in his hand. Mr. Socko fell off. I'll be back once all the accessories are on. Okay guys, so I got all the accessories on. This figure is pretty awesome. So if you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.